the last person to be executed by guillotine? Guillotines are usually associated primarily in France hundreds of years ago, so one would think that the most recent was a long time ago, but in 1977, a man named Haimta Jamdoubi in Marseille, France, was given a death sentence for the murder of his girlfriend and executed via guillotine. He was the last person to be legally beheaded in the Western world. While no one was present for the execution, the last public guillotine execution was in 1939.